this is shit.
Okay.
What are you doing?
I think it's still good.
It's a good burn. It didn't have any oil in it. Alright? It's melted. I mean, I'm
you
gonna...
You can't run it without oil.
I'm helping you fix it to prove the point that it's busted.
I think it's salvageable. I think that we can save it.
We need this van for our vacation. And if we don't get it fixed, there is no surf.
Look, I've been playing tic-tac-toe now for about 5 minutes.
Alright.
And you came up with some ideas?
No. To help us fix the van?
No.
To get us to a surfing vacation?
I'm just saying.
So what's the point of telling us then?
I'm just saying. I've been playing tic-tac-toe for 5 minutes.
Why aren't you helping us?
I don't know.
Why are you so bad at tic-tac-toe?
I'm practicing, okay? Okay, I know I'm bad at tic-tac-toe.
You have a 50% chance of winning every time. It's almost every time it's a tie.
Well, then why do I lose every time, huh?
Who are you playing against?
I don't know!
But if I put it away, right? You want to go surfing, right?
Yeah, I want to go surfing.
Alright, retain my Volvo. Okay?
Wait! Why didn't you just say that in the first place? Because the van is so much more stuff, dude.
We're gonna walk 35 miles back to Frisco to get your Volvo?
Well, we can't push.
Alright. VW van, very surf-like, very good for chicks.
I agree,
it's very good for all sorts of things. My Volvo will get us there.
None of us going to be the kind of stars we hope to be when we get there.
Right, I think you're missing the point. What he's saying is, you should have taken the Volvo in the first place.
Well, fix it yourself! Alright?
Okay, I've had enough.
Fix it yourself.
I'm
sorry. Why don't you just, yeah, let's sort of say it's
my
bike. Alright, that's it. I'm hitchhiking back.
Well, I'm going to hitchhike too. Wow, this is my app. I'm just not going to talk to you or listen to you anymore.
I don't even know you're here.
You hear what you just said, but I know you said something because your chest was pumping up and down. I
wasn't even speaking to you, so it doesn't matter.
Again, didn't hear you, so it doesn't matter. I heard part of that.
This is the wildlife reserve. This is the migration area.
And this is the parrot habitat back up here.
So any migratory birds they are going to land here, and it's an important thing that we make this a habitat that sustains not only their migration paths, but the wildlife, the indigenous wildlife.
In the parrot habitat, which is above this arboretum, we have macaws and cockatiels living side by side in peace. Now, in the wild, macaws and cockatiels are mortal enemies, but here, in our sanctuary, they've achieved peace.
So the sanctuary that we're trying to tell you about is going to be handicapped by the shopping mall that you propose.
Huh. I see.
And we value this over and above more stores.
And we can do more than this, too. If we got cockatiels and macaws to live in peace, imagine what we do with cats and dogs. Lions and tigers.
I like where you're going with the
bears and
cockatoos and the environmental sustainable whatchamadoos. But have either one of you gentlemen ever seen $1 million in a suitcase?
Excuse me, just to clarify, you're saying you brought $1 million in cash with you?
That's right.
Oh, I've never seen that. Have you seen that? I've never seen
you can judge it. If you just agree that the shopping mall should be built here, on your land.
I think that's what you're doing. Besides the point,
there's more to life than money.
It's
about
the science, man.
The cockatoos, the harmony.
It's the cockatoos and the macaws are together.
Oh, that's the important thing. What we have established is an area where
I want to.
Previous enemies have come together and are now friends.
Look, gentlemen, we just have a contract here. That each one of you sign means I can build my.
How do we know that's $1 million?
Good point, Jeffrey.
Would I lie? Do businessmen lie?
Good point.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure they regularly do, actually.
Well, how would they get things done if they lied?
Well, think they do it by giving the gold money. I think we're being bought. I think we're sacrificing our ideals, man.
You're right. You're right. What can we?
We're not the science, man.
What about the cockatoos?
Oh, the $1 million. I want to touch it.
The science.
The harmony.
The money.
God.
The migration.
The burden.
And here's maybe $1 million.
It's mine!
Business with you.
What the